editor for those of you who want to hear.